Jimmy skates, and he gets belted by Como. There will be another New York Islander penalty, and Ryder steps in because Como hit Higgins, who's still down.
The Edgewell, a friend of Higgins, leans over to see how he is.
Puts himself in a real tough position off the boards. Como hits him.